So hello everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to the session of PIB Current Affairs, where we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are relevant for all the government exams. Remember guys, PIB is the most authentic source if I talk about the current affairs which is asked in any government exam, chahe wo central government exam hai, chahe state government hai, whether it is regulatory body exam or any banking exam. Okay, PIB is the most authentic source. So let's begin with the session. But before we begin, if you are coming here for the first time, do subscribe to the channel and press this bell icon. You can also join this Telegram group. Here you will get the PDF of this session after the session is completed. And you can also follow me here. Here also you can ask any doubt. So let's talk about the very first question, which says, where has Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched Rashan Aapke Gram scheme during Janjatiya Gaurav Divas Mahasammelan? So if you remember, this year Government of India has announced that they will celebrate 15th November as the Janjatiya Gaurav Divas every year, and this is because of the birthday of the great Birsa Munda. Birsa Munda was born on this date, 15th November. Birsa Munda was born at a place which is known as Ulihatti, which is in Khunti district of Jharkhand. Okay, Khunti district of Jharkhand, and that is why Jharkhand Day is also observed on this date, 15th November. Okay, and Khunti, of course, is the Lok Sabha constituency of the Minister of Tribal Affairs, Arjun Munda. Okay, so here the question is regarding any Rashan Aapke Gram scheme, which was launched during Janjatiya Gaurav Divas Mahasammelan. Remember, this Mahasammelan was held at Bhopal. Okay, ye kahan pe hua tha? Bhopal, and Bhopal, of course, is in Madhya Pradesh. So the correct answer must be Madhya Pradesh, but let's talk about more initiatives. So remember, Prime Minister has launched various initiatives, and these are the three initiatives which were launched during this Mahasammelan. Number one is Rashan Aapke Gram scheme in Madhya Pradesh. It has been launched. Number two, Madhya Pradesh Sickle Cell Mission. Sickle Cell Mission. Madhya Pradesh Sickle Cell Mission. And number three, foundation of 50 Eklavya Model Residential School is laid down by the Prime Minister across the country. Now please do not get confused here that these 50 Eklavya Model Residential Schools are not for the Madhya Pradesh only. These are across the country. So total 50 EMRS ka foundation stone rakha hai Prime Minister ne during this Mahasammelan, which will be built across the country. So these are the three initiatives that were launched, and hence guys, the correct answer will be what? Madhya Pradesh. Madhya Pradesh is the correct answer. Very recently, Madhya Pradesh Chinoor Rice has got the GI tag. ठीक है, GI tag अभी बहुत सारे मिले थे. इसके अलावा Vada Kolam Rice of Maharashtra has also got this GI tag. And of course, Maharashtra से एक और है, White Onion. Talking about Kerala, so Edayur Chili from Kerala has got the GI tag, and Kottiyattur Mango has also got GI tag from Kerala. So bahut sare GI tags abhi diye hain, so you should remember, because from the GI tags definitely one or two questions will be asked in any of the upcoming exam. So let's move ahead to question number 2. Which of the following statements is incorrect with respect to initiative launched during राष्ट्रीय रक्षा संपन्न पर्व हेल्ड इन झांसी? राष्ट्रीय रक्षा संपन्न पर्व विच वॉज हेल्ड इन झांसी, एंड झांसी ऑफ कोर्स इज इन उत्तर प्रदेश. ठीक है, तो इस पर्व के दौरान, ड्यूरिंग दिस ओकेजन सम इनिशिएटिव्स वर लॉन्च्ड, एंड यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई आउट ऑफ दीज स्टेटमेंट्स विच वन इज इनकरेक्ट. सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द इनिशिएटिव्स विच वर लॉन्च्ड. सो देयर इज जस्ट अ लिस्ट ऑफ इनिशिएटिव्स. इसके ज्यादा डिटेल में पढ़ने की इसमें कोई जरूरत नहीं है. नंबर वन, सेटिंग अप ऑफ 100 न्यू सैनिक स्कूल. सो इफ यू गाइस रिमेंबर, हमने पहले भी डिस्कस किया था दैट गवर्नमेंट विल सेट अप 100 न्यू सैनिक स्कूल्स अक्रॉस द कंट्री. सो इट्स फाउंडेशन स्टोन, इसका जो फाउंडेशन स्टोन है वो रख दिया गया है, उसको प्रॉपरली एंड ऑफिशियली लॉन्च कर दिया है. नाउ इट हैज बीन लॉन्च ऑफिशियली. सो सेटिंग अप ऑफ 100 न्यू सैनिक स्कूल. नंबर टू, लॉन्च ऑफ एनसीसी एल्युमिनाई एसोसिएशन. ऑल द एल्युमिनाई ऑफ NCC, they will form an association under this program. Then national program for simulation training of NCC cadets. Under this training will be provided to the NCC cadets. Moving ahead to other initiative, NCC border and coastal scheme. This is to expand the NCC to 1 lakh cadets with a focus इन बॉर्डर एरियाज एंड कोस्टल एरियाज, ठीक है। ₹400 करोड़ प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ भारत डायनामिक्स लिमिटेड एट झांसी नोड ऑफ यूपी डिफेंस इंडस्ट्रियल कॉरिडोर एंड टू कायोस्क हैव बीन लॉन्च टू पे ट्रिब्यूट टू फॉलन हीरोज एट द नेशनल वॉर मेमोरियल एंड ऑल्सो वन मोबाइल ऐप वॉज ऑल्सो लॉन्च ऑफ नेशनल वॉर मेमोरियल। सो दीज आर सम ऑफ द इनिशिएटिव्स व्हिच आर लॉन्च्ड ड्यूरिंग दिस पर्व। नाउ लेट्स कम बैक टू द क्वेश्चन एंड ऑफ कोर्स रक्षा मंत्री ऑफ इंडिया इज मिस्टर राजनाथ सिंह, हिज लोकसभा कंस्टिट्यूएंसी इज लखनऊ। सो नेशनल प्रोग्राम फॉर सिमुलेशन ट्रेनिंग ऑफ एनसीसी कैडेट्स हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड, यस। एनसीसी बॉर्डर एंड कोस्टल स्कीम टू एक्सपैंड एनसीसी हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड, एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट। ₹400 करोड़ ऑफ भारत डायनामिक्स लिमिटेड एट झांसी नोड ऑफ यूपी डिफेंस इंडस्ट्रियल कॉरिडोर, ये भी सही है। फाउंडेशन स्टोन ऑफ 200 न्यू सैनिक स्कूल, इज दैट सो? क्या 200 सैनिक स्कूल्स हैं? नो, 100 स्कूल्स का 100 न्यू सैनिक स्कूल्स विल बी फॉर्म्ड एंड फॉर दैट फाउंडेशन स्टोन हैज बीन लेड। सो देयरफॉर गाइस द करेक्ट आंसर शुड बी व्हाट? ऑप्शन डी, बिकॉज़ वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई वन इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट। ऑलराइट, मूविंग अहेड टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। एनिमल हस्बेंड्री एंड डेयरी फार्मर्स AHDF किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड कैंपेन नाउ हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड। सो दिस कैंपेन हैज बीन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिशरीज इन एसोसिएशन विद व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डिपार्टमेंट्स, ठीक है। सो मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एनिमल हस्बेंड्री एंड डेयरी फार्मिंग हेडेड बाय मिस्टर पुरुषोत्तम रूपाला हैज लॉन्च्ड दिस कैंपेन टू प्रोवाइड किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड टू प्रोवाइड द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड टू द एनिमल हस्बेंड्री एंड डेयरी फार्मर्स। ओके, सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दिस कैंपेन। सो AHDF KCC, which stands for Animal Husbandry and Dairy Farming, KCC stands for Kishan Credit Card. So this campaign has been launched by Ministry of Animal Husbandry, Fisheries and Dairy Farming, which is headed by Mr. Purushottam Rupala. And this, of course, is to expand the benefits of Kishan Credit Card to the Animal Husbandry and Dairy Farmers. Okay. Now, Kishan Credit Card scheme, guys, remember, was launched in the year 1998 to provide credit to the agriculture sector. And remember, this campaign has been organized by Department of Fisheries in association with Department of Financial Services. ठीक है, Department of Fisheries और Department of Financial Services ने मिलके इसको organize किया था. Okay? So this was about this news and now let's come back to the question. Therefore, the correct answer will be what? Department of Financial Services. And please do not get confused with the option B, Department of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare का इसमें कोई role नहीं है. It has been organized by Department of Fisheries and in association with Department of Financial Services. Alright. Moving ahead to question number 4. Consider the following statements with respect to LINAC, NCDC, Fisheries Business Incubation Center, and you have to identify the correct statement. LINAC, guys, remember, it is a training institute under NCDC. Lakshman Rao Inamdar. NCDC, Lakshman Rao Inamdar, ये एक center है, training institute है for cooperatives. It was set up by NCDC only. And NCDC itself was set up by an act of parliament in the year 1963. एक 1963 का act है, उससे NCDC set up हुआ था, National Cooperative Development Corporation, जो कि of course cooperatives के लिए काम करता है. So remember, Ministry of Fisheries, Animal Husbandry and Dairying has launched LINAC NCDC Fisheries Business Incubation Center, which in short is LIFIC. ठीक है, short form याद रखना LIFIC, because यही term directly exam में पूछी जा सकती है. And of course, as the name suggests, Fisheries Business Incubation Center, fisheries sector में startups को promote करना is the objective. To promote the startups in the fisheries sector is the basic objective of this LIFIC. ठीक है, this Business Incubation Center has the objective to promote startups in the fisheries sector. Remember, this center has been opened at Gurugram, Haryana, at a cost of 3.23 crores. Gurugram, Haryana, and the implementing agency for this business incubator center will be NCDC only. Okay, NCDC is the implementing agency. Hoga, and first batch of 10 incubates has been identified from 4 states, which are Bihar, Himachal Pradesh, Gujarat, and Maharashtra. Do remember the name of all these 4 states also, because this is the very first batch of this incubation center and 10 incubates have been identified from these 4 states. Okay, so this was about this news and now let's come back to the question. It has been set up at Gurugram, Haryana. Yes, this is absolutely correct. And in Gurugram, you will also find the headquarter of International Solar Alliance, jisko bhi Israel join karne wala hai aur USA bhi ho sakta hai usko join kare. Implementing agency for LIFIC is NCDC. Yes. First batch of 10 incubates has been identified from 4 states, Bihar, Himachal Pradesh, Gujarat, not Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra. Okay, the fourth state is not Madhya Pradesh, it is Maharashtra. Please do not get confused here. So only 1 and 2 are correct. Option C, only 1 and 2 guys will be the correct answer. Moving ahead to question number 5. Consider the following statements with respect to Digital India Land Record Modernization Program, and you have to identify the incorrect statement now. Now, the first question is why we are discussing about this Digital India Land Record Modernization Program, because very recently an awareness program, or you can say national workshop was conducted under this program, and that national workshop is known as what? Bhumi Samvad. Bhumi Samvad. It was addressed by Union Minister of Rural Development and Panchayati Raj, Mr. Giriraj Singh, and his Lok Sabha constituency is Begusarai, which is of course in Bihar. And from Begusarai, very recently Kabartal Jheel was added to the Ramsar list, and total there are 46 in India now. So during this event, guys, remember, National Generic Document Registration System portal and dashboard have also been launched. Ye kya hai, iski baat hum aage karenge, but before moving to this National Generic Document Registration portal, we will talk about Digital India Land Record Modernization Program. So remember, it is a central sector scheme which was launched in the year 2008. Central sector scheme launched in the year 2008, and it is being implemented by Department of Land Resources. To remember this. An objective, of course, naam se hi pata chal raha hai, Digital India Land Record Modernization. Jo land records usko kya karna hai, digitize karna hai. So the objective is to digitize and modernize the land records and develop a centralized land record management system. Alright. And under this land record modernization program, there are various initiatives, and one of those is ULPIN. ULPIN matlab unique land parcel identification number. लैंड पार्सल का मतलब होता है पीस ऑफ लैंड. लेट्स से कि ये एक बहुत बड़ा लैंड है, एंड दिस विल बी कॉल्ड लैंड पार्सल. ठीक है, सो यूनिक लैंड पार्सल आइडेंटिफिकेशन नंबर, विच इज अ 14 डिजिट नंबर. इट इज अ 14 डिजिट यूनिक नंबर, एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट इज आल्सो नोन एज आधार नंबर फॉर प्लॉट्स. ठीक है, ये जो 14 डिजिट यूनिक आइडेंटिफिकेशन नंबर है, दिस इज गिवन टू अ प्लॉट. ठीक है, ये एक प्लॉट को दिया जाता है और वो उसके लिए यूनिक होता है. So being described as Aadhaar of land, it is a 14 digit identification number which will be assigned to every plot in the country. Theek hai, har plot mein hoga. Currently it is implemented in 13 states, but the ministry has the target that it will implement this ULPIN across the country by the end of this financial year, that is financial year 2022. Okay, and there is one more initiative under this, which is National Generic Document Registration System, which is again nothing. It is based on the principle of one nation, one software, and this is basically a software where all the registration of properties and documents will be done across the country. Abhi puri tarike se pure desh mein ye implemented nahi hai, but again it will be soon implemented across the country, and this software has been developed by guys NIC, National Informatics Center. Do you remember this also? NIC ne isko develop kiya hai. So now let's come back to the question then. Itna hi padhna hai, isse zyada padhne ki zarurat hi nahi hai. The program was launched in 2010. No, in the year 2008. It is a centrally sponsored scheme. No, it is a central sector scheme. Yahi baat galat ho gayi. It is a central sector scheme implemented by Department of Land Resources. And under the program, a 16 digit unique. No, that's not 16 digit. 14 digit. So all the statements are incorrect here, which means option E, all are incorrect, guys, will be the correct answer. Moving ahead to question number 6. In which state the 7th edition of India International Science Festival will take place? Kaun se state mein hoga? So remember, the first edition of India International Science Festival was held at IIT Delhi, which is of course in Delhi, in the year 2015, and this is the 7th edition which will take place in Goa, in the capital Panji. Theek hai, Panji Goa mein hoga, but thodi si baat aur kar lete hain. The theme for this year's edition will be, guys, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, celebrating creativity, science, technology and innovation for a prosperous India. Itni lambi theme kabhi exam mein nahi puchi jati, don't worry. Theek hai, agar maan lo fir bhi puchi jayegi to option mein keval yahi hoga, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Theek hai, isse zyada kuch nahi hoga. Now remember, this India International Science Festival, it is a joint program of Ministry of Science and Technology, Ministry of Earth Sciences. Both is headed by Dr. Jitendra Singh and Vijnan Bharati, which in short is Vibha. ठीक है, साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी Earth Sciences and Vijnan Bharati Vibha, and the main purpose of this is to celebrate science along with you know the technology which is growing in the country and the abroad. Okay, so and remember IASF ka pehla edition 2015 mein IIT Delhi mein hua tha. So the correct answer is what? Goa. And very recently Goa became the very first state to become ODF and to provide 100% electricity to all the households, and it is also the very first rabies free state hai hamare desh ka pehla. Moving ahead to question number 7. Name the program launched by Ministry of Science and Technology to highlight the impact of science technology innovation in empowering community for creating equitable inclusive economic growth. See, in this news yahi question aa sakta hai, iske alawa nahi aayega, because we do not have to go into the details. In fact, the details isme detail kuch hai nahi. Basically it was a discussing, ye ek chota sa seminar type ka tha, theek hai. So here the name of the program guys is Tech NEEVAT 75, and remember 75 STI hubs which was announced by Ministry of Science and Technology will be developed for SCs and ST communities. And during this event it was announced that 30 STI hubs for STs will be developed by the end of this financial year. So Tech NEEVAT 75 is the correct answer. Question number 8, which is a loan based question. So loan based question maine pehle bhi bataya tha aapko kya kya yaad rakhna hai. International bank, you have to remember the name of international bank jisne diya hai. You have to remember the amount, you have to remember the purpose, and you have to remember the state for which the loan has been taken by the government of India. All right, so for which northeastern city government of India has signed a loan agreement with Asian Development Bank worth $61 billion to improve livability, harness technology and promote new developments. So this city guys remember is Agartala, which is of course capital of Tripura, जो कि त्रिपुरा का क्या है, कैपिटल है. ऑलराइट, सो दिस वाज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर टुडे. आई होप ऑल द क्वेश्चंस आर क्लियर. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन आस्क मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. आई विल सी यू ऑन मंडे. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.